Hey guys, your boy Kripers, and welcome back to Batman Arkham Asylum. When I last left off, I destroyed the Joker's Titan production. Where he was making the Titan. And I also took down two Titan enhanced thugs. And I made my way back here. Because I have to go down to Killer Croc's cell. Well, because apparently he does a plant down there that, cures the Titan. Which, that's pretty goddamn handy. Game? What game? All right. You'd be almost forgiven for forgetting this. Of course, there's the little trick. Make fake out. Oh, the game has crashed. The little cutscene where the rules are being reversed. And just so you know, this up and coming bit does not count as a death. You might technically die, but it's actually unavoidable, so technically it doesn't count. And if you count it as a death, then replay this game, and if you're going for a deathless playthrough, then yeah, don't worry about it. Just don't worry about it. Is that dog serious? Sorry about that.
I didn't kill that family! Keep those mouths shut! Batman! Batman, can you hear me?
Hey, sweetheart! You're gonna miss the party!
I'm not crazy! I shouldn't be here!
Stupid, I can't do anything as a Joker. Except walk around. Crane, if you're gonna give me hallucinations, at least make them more interactive than walking around.
It looked quite insane.
If that guy's a guard, why is he still dressed as a prisoner?
He's gone. Just a twisted shell of a man.
Cut me free!
He's all yours, Joker.
Oh, goody! Come on, Mr. J, we're ready!
I've waited a long time for this, Bats. Let's start the party! With a bang.
And boom, there it is. Fake game over screen. And that's not technically a death. Because obviously if it was a death, you can avoid the game overs in this game. If you're careful. It's good at combat. So, yeah. Third scarecrow scene. Okay, you good, Batman? Go. Oh, we're gonna be fighting skeletons in this one as well. I broke his leg. Not sure how I did that for a skeleton. Try and avoid walking into, walking straight into caves. That is a game over. That's actually my only game over in the second one. I thought it was in cover, but apparently it wasn't.
Patient sent to him, and both
him at the time.
Chicken.
I'm not chicken, I'm Batman. Go, 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 go. I like how he knows where I go. Like, for all he knows, I could be still over Kirk the Stark.
I will find you.
No, he somehow knows I'm over here. Is that supposed to be some sort of subtle callback to the Assassin earlier in the game? Doesn't really look over in that direction long enough.
Can you believe what you see, Batman?
Again, how does he know where I am? I had a theory when I first played this game, when I first played through the Scarecrow bits. I thought it was when I then randomly turned you into Scarecrow. I thought that's how he knew where I was, but even that doesn't explain it. And just a few moments ago, I had turned into a Scarecrow. So even if that was telling him, he would still not know where I was.
Are you scared to come out and face your fears, Batman?
See, he's reacting there like something caught his attention on the sound. But I'm over here, so I hang over the air for me, and this is something you're imagining.
To step into my gaze.
If you're enjoying being embarrassed, screen, I mean, who might disagree with you?
Next for dose, little bat. Oh, I need to rush things this time. I want to see the end of the lunatic as I slowly destroy you.
Boom. Get out of the way! Hey! Ole!
How much more do you think you can? Does it scare you knowing that I've almost defeated you?
Yeah, no. Ow! Oh, you done already, Scarecrow? Man, that was 12 minutes. Man, hang on. How long did this go? Did Caroline? That might be a long... No, I think the second one was longer than that.
Why fight it, Batman?
Because of that. I'll have to look over that. So. Okay, Batman. No time to be drunk today. Okay? The goal.
Precious.
Killer Croc cell. Hell, you heard the story. We'll call it Stevie now. Same difference. No one goes in and comes out of here.
That's what was a trophy down there. It's a bit confusing with the different parts. Okay, stop getting stuck in the wall there, Batman. Three v one. Oh, they don't have enough. What's up, motherfuckers? Oh, it's wrong. Yeah. See, that's why it's not smart to go 3v1 against Batman. You need, I'd say 20 to at least give him somewhat of a challenge. Although, he can use, you know, I don't know. I don't know how many Bat could overpower Batman. Like, in Arkham City, you could take on a huge group. In fact, you do, at multiple points, take on huge groups. And Batman kicks all ass. Because he is, of course, the Batman. Oops, I'm going the wrong side. Sorry, boy. He's got sidetracked. Yeah, no good for you! Oh, say goodbye to the arm. Too bad. You weren't using it anyway. Oh! Flawless. That's how you kick ass a little bit, you know? I forget how many. Is it? Oh, super. No. Not overly worried about getting the stuff right now. I can get them later.
One step closer, and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane.
See you later, Crane. You think he would have died there, but no, apparently he'll come back for Arkham Knight. Why did Croc attack him anyway? That always confused me, I guess. No, I mean, he couldn't have fought the Batman when he saw Batman. When we saw Croc earlier, he said, "Hey, I've got your scent, Batman," so obviously he knows what Batman smells like, so he can't have confused him with Batman.
Oracle, I'm heading into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics. It's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce, are you sure about this? Sounds like a suicide mission.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them.
What about Croc?
Croc's just an animal. And animals just need traps and the right bait. I'll be fine.
That is the biggest goddamn bat symbol you've... Yep, Batman.
These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible.
Man, I wish there was an easier way to do this. This has got to be the most tedious part of the game. I like saves for this.
Your last will tell.
Oh shit! Oh shit! No! Fuck! I didn't react in time. I didn't know he was there. I should have guessed though. Damn, the second game over. Yeah, I was not expecting him to come back after me so quickly. Yeah, I was waiting for you this time, motherfucker. Get her spores, Batman.
These spores don't contain enough of the antivenom mold. You're going to need to find them.
Of course not. Can you leave me to my business? If you want, when I've collected all my spores, before I leave, I'll kick your ass. Does that sound good? I don't think you'll do that. Seriously, again? Go away. What do you care about these spores? Do you even use them? I bet not. Probably don't even know what they're for. Came out over here. That's why I saw the water move. Come on, break through the door. Thank you. Thanks, Rocky, for a big help. Dumbass. Expecting it. Seriously? Straight away. How did you even get over there so quickly? You must be a fast swimmer, like put Olympic swimmers to shame. An interesting thought. What would happen if Crockett took him? Some Titan. Uh-oh. Because makes the user big, gives him loads of muscles. Croc already has all of that. That schnaz.
Here,
yeah, that's an interesting. interesting question. Would he have just gotten bigger and more muscles? Because how much bigger and muscular can you get? I mean, I guess he could have actually transformed into someone like Brock Lesnar. Oh shit! No, no, no! No, no! Fuck! Two goddamn game over screens to this guy. Yo, he's putting Joker to shame. And Joker doesn't have any game over screens. I mean, this guy has two. And Scarecrow, who he should have maybe killed. Nice try, jackass. I did not think I got that. I thought that was the third game over screen, and if I'm being honest, I thought I fucked that up really. Tell me that's the last one. Brilliant.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem.
Oh shit. Man, I like how you said he wouldn't be a problem. He's gonna be a massive problem. Going. Oh, fuck!
Feasting on your bone.
Oh, you motherfucker. Please do not put me back where I got this forth. Please. Don't be that cruel, game. Please don't be that cruel. Where am I? No! Fuckers! Oh. I dropped my goddamn controller and I'm so pissed off. I'm gonna leave it there because, just, in the next episode, I'll be escaping from Croc's lair. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button if you did, subscribe for more videos very, very soon. Until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.